Crosby Village, going south to Seaford Sands. I was running Dodge in danger, she had rolling pin in hand. Far behind lay Crosby Village and the past that I had earned. 20 pints inside my belly marked the lessons I had learned. I had listened to a song performed by DJ Billy Marr about getting home to Bootle with a pint in every bar. All the pubs that he had mentioned in the song Joe Orford wrote, I visited myself and threw a quick one down my throat. When I got back to our love nest, it was dark, my legs had gone. I turned my key inside the lock, but she put the snib on. I banged upon the door demanding entry, feeling proud. I heard her stamping down the stairs and shouting out aloud. It was then I lost my bottle and I turned away to go. Behind the door burst open and she screamed, "You so-and-so." I turned and saw the rolling pin and anger on her face. I started running faster and it turned into a race. I ran right down Mount Pleasant, nearly slipping in the rain. I heard her footsteps gaining, it was then I felt the pain. The rolling pin had landed and it split my head apart. Had I known she was so cruel, I'd have sidestepped Cupid's dart. As for back home to Bootle and the drinking I had done, I have to tell you, brother, that it wasn't too much fun. Now I'm lying on the pavement of Mount Pleasant feeling sore. Wed to the fastest rolling pin, I vow to drink no more. Drink no more.